Friends, perpendicular distance from x1 comma y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to this formula mod of ax1 plus by1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. Friends, in straight lines, perpendicular distance from x1 comma y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to this mod of ax1 plus by1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. Friends, in plane, perpendicular distance, in plane, perpendicular distance from x1 comma y1 comma z1 to the plane, ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to this formula mod of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by root of a square plus b square plus c square. Friends, in straight lines, perpendicular distance, from x1, y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to this mod of ax1 plus by1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. Then a into x1, b into y1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. Then perpendicular distance from x1 comma y1 comma z1 to the plane ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to this formula mod of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by root of a square plus b square plus c square. Friends, completed. In this model, friend, problem next. Let A point A 1, 1, 1 point B 2, 3, 5 point C -1, 0, 2 B three points. The equation of the plane. Parallel to the plane. ABC, which is at a distance 2 units is. Friends, let A point A 1, 1, 1 point B 2, 3, 5 point C -1, 0, 2 B3 points. The equation of the plane parallel to the plane ABC, which is at a distance 2 units from origin. Friends, first we calculate plane equation. Plane passing through 3 points. What is the formula, friends? Equation of plane is mod of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, next x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1 is equal to 0. So mod of x minus x1, so here x minus x1, 1, y minus y1, 1, z minus z1, 1, x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2, x3, y3, z3. Next, friends, x2 minus x1, 2 minus 1, 1, y2 minus y1, 3 minus 1, 2, next, z2 minus z1, 5 minus 1, 4, नेक्स्ट एक्स थ्री माइनस एक्स वन, फ्रेंड्स एक्स थ्री माइनस एक्स वन माइनस वन माइनस वन माइनस टू, नेक्स्ट वाई थ्री माइनस वाई वन जीरो माइनस वन माइनस वन, नेक्स्ट जेड थ्री माइनस जेड वन टू माइनस वन वन इज इक्वल जीरो। फ्रेंड्स एक्सपेंशन प्लस हियर माइनस प्लस, फ्रेंड्स हियर अप्लाई डिटरमिनेंट मेथड, फ्रेंड्स डेट मेथड प्लस एक्स माइनस वन इंटू एक्स माइनस वन इंटू, सो एक्स माइनस वन इंटू ए डी माइनस बी सी फ्रेंड्स टू प्लस फोर सिक्स माइनस वाई माइनस वन इंटू वाई माइनस वन ए डी माइनस बी सी वन प्लस एट प्लस जेड माइनस वन इंटू प्लस जेड माइनस वन इंटू माइनस वन माइनस फोर माइनस फाइव इज इक्वल टू जीरो। So here multiply by 6, 6x minus 6, here 9 minus 9y plus 9, here minus 5z plus 5 is equal to 0. So 6x minus 9y minus 5z, here constant, constant 9, 5, 14, 14 minus 6, 8. Plus 8 is equal to 0. 6x minus 9y minus 5z. So here what is z? Z minus 1 into minus 1 plus 4. Sorry, student here. Student minus 1 plus 4 here. Students here. Minus 1 plus 4. Minus 1 plus 4. Here 3 student. Here 3. 3z plus 3z. Minus 3 is equal to 0. So 6x minus 9y plus 3z. 6x minus 9y plus 3z. 6x minus 9y plus 3z. Plus 8 is equal to 0. Constant terms 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Yes, friends. This is the plane equation. Plane passing through 3 points, friends, dividing by 3, 2x minus 3y plus z is equal to 0. Friends, the plane parallel to 2x minus 3y plus z is equal to 0 is 2x minus 3y plus z plus k is equal to 0. This is the plane parallel to ABC. So here, what is the condition which is the plane parallel to the plane ABC which is at a distance 2 units from the origin. So here given perpendicular distance from origin to the plane is equal to 2 units. Perpendicular distance from origin to the plane is 2 units. So perpendicular distance formula mod of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by root of a square plus b square. So here mod of ax1, a is 2, friends x1 is 0, b minus 3 into y1 0 plus c 1 into z1 0 plus c, sorry, plus d by plus k by root of a square 2 square 4 plus b square minus 3 whole square 9 plus c square 1 square 1. So this distance is equal to 2. So here 2 into 0 0, 3 into 0 0, 1 into 0 0, k by root 14 is equal to 2. K is equal to root 14. Therefore equation of plane is 2x minus 3y plus z minus, therefore plane is 2x minus 3y plus z plus 2 root 14 is equal to 0. This is the final answer.
Okay.
Students, here first plane parallel, first equation of plane. The plane parallel to ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0. Ax plus by plus cz plus d plus k is equal to 0. Here this plane is perpendicular distance from origin to this plane is 2 units. So So perpendicular distance formula, mod of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by root of a square plus b square plus c square, that is equal to cross multiply, friends, k is equal to root 14. In place of k, 2 root 14, 2x minus 3y plus z plus 2 root 14 is equal to 0. Okay, so next problem. Next question. The direction ratios of a normal. The direction ratios of a normal. The direction ratios of normal to the plane. To the plane. To the plane. Through 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, which makes an angle of pi by 4 with the plane x plus y is equal to 3. R. Friends, here calculate direction ratios of a normal. Here calculate direction ratios of normal. Normal to the plane passing through 1 comma 0 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0. Friends, here pi by 4 is angle between this plane and this plane. Here angle between this plane. So first we calculate plane. So here calculate question in direction ratios of normal. Here calculate only direction ratios of normal. But the normal direction ratios of normal, normal to the plane. Plane passing through 1 comma 0 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0. Friends, direction ratios ABC. Plane passing through x1 comma y1 comma z1. What is the formula, friends? A into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 plus c into z minus z1 is equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Friends, a into x minus, here x1 is 1, b into y minus y1 0 plus c into z minus z1 0 is equal to 0. Friends, here calculate a, b, c. Again this plane passing through second point. Again, so here plane passing through 1 comma 0 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0. Again, this plane passing through 0 comma 1 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0. So again, substitute 0 comma 1 comma 0. So substitute in place of x 0. In place of y1, in place of z 0, friends, a into, in place of x 0, 0 minus 1, plus, in place of y, 1 minus 0, in place of z 0, friends, here, plus c into, in place of z 0, 0 minus 0. So this is minus a plus b is equal to 0. This is equation number 3. So here calculate direction ratios of the normal. Here calculate ABC. Friends, again here given again a condition. So the direction ratios of normal to the plane passing through 1 comma 0 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0, which makes an angle pi by 4 with the plane. So this plane makes an angle pi by 4 with the plane. So angle between second, suppose this is second, friends, given plane here. Given plane x plus y minus 3 is equal. This is equation number 4. So here angle between 2 and 4. Angle between 2 and 4 is pi by 4. So what is angle formula, friends? Cos pi by 4 is equal angle formula, friends, a1, a2. Plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 by root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square into root of a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square. So here angle between the planes is pi by 4. Cos pi by 4 value, students, 1 by root 2 is equal to, students, this is a1, b1, c1. Students, here a2 is equal, students, a2 is equal 1, b2 is equal 1, c2 is 0, students, here a2, b2, c2 is equal 1, 1, 0. So cos pi by 4 1 by root 2 is equal a1, a2. Students, a1 is a2 is 1, a into 1, a. Next, b1, b2, students, b1 is b. b2 is, students, b2 is 1. Plus c1, c2 is 0. 0 into c, 0 into c, 0 by root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square. Friends, a square plus b square plus c square into root of a2 square, 1 square, plus b2 square, 1 square, plus c2 square, 0. Friends, 1 by root 2 is equal to a plus b by root of a square plus b square plus c square into root 2. Here root 2 get cancelled. Cross multiply, friends, root of a square plus b square plus c square is equal to a plus b. Squaring on both sides, a square plus b square plus c square is equal to a plus b whole square. Students, have understood here? Friends, have understood? Plane passing through here direction, here calculate direction relation of normal. But plane passing through 1 comma 0 comma 0, 0 comma 1 comma 0. Plane passing through x1, y1, z1, direction ratios ABC, what is the formula? A into x minus x1 plus B into y minus y1 plus C into z minus z1 is equal to 0. A into x minus x1, 1, B into y minus y1, 0, plus C into z minus z1, 0, is equal to 0. Again, this plane passing through 0, 1, 0. Passing through point, substitute in place of x 0, in place of y 1, in place of z 0. A into, so here in place of x 0, 0 minus 1, in place of y 1, 1 minus 0, in place of z 0. So A into minus 1, minus A plus B is equal to 0. Here again a condition, angle between 2 and 4. Friends, angle between 2 and 4 is pi by 4. Angle between the planes is equal to formula a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 by root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square into root of a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square. Here angle is pi by 4. Cos pi by 4 is equal. a1 is a. a2 1. A into 1. b1. B. b2 1. c1. C. c2 0 by root of a1 square. A square plus b square plus c square. a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square root of 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 0. 1 by root 2 is equal a plus b by root of a square plus b square plus c square. This one is root 2. A root 2 get cancelled. Cross multiply. Next, squaring on both sides. Friends, completed. Friends, here calculate direction ratio, friends. Simplify, friends. A square plus B square plus C square is equal to A plus B whole square. A square plus B square plus 2AB. So here A square get cancelled. B square get cancelled. C square is equal to 2AB. Friends, here minus A plus B is equal to. So here minus A plus B is equal to 0. B is equal to A. फिर सब्सटीट्यूट बी इज इक्वल टू ए, टू ए इंटू ए, सी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर, वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ सी स्टूडेंट, सी इज इक्वल प्लस आर माइनस रूट टू इंटू ए। फ्रेंड हियर बी इज इक्वल टू ए, सब्सटीट्यूट बी इज इक्वल टू ए, सी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर, सी इज इक्वल प्लस आर माइनस रूट टू ए। फ्रेंड डायरेक्शन रेशियोस ए इज टू बी इज टू सी इज इक्वल, वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए हियर, A is A, B is also A, C is plus or minus root 2A. Friends, divide with A, 1 is to plus or minus root 2. This is the answer, friends. Question is problem. A plane meet the coordinate axis. A plane meet the coordinate axis in coordinate axis at A comma B comma C, so that the centroid of triangle ABC is 1 comma 2 comma 4. Then the equation of the plane is Friends, a plane meet the coordinate axis at A comma B comma C, so that the centroid of triangle ABC is 1 comma 2 comma 4. Then the equation of the plane is, friends, a plane meet the coordinate axis, suppose at A, B, C. And this is a point A, this is point B, this is point C. Friends, X intercept A, Y intercept B, Z intercept C. What is the equation of plane? X by A plus Y by B plus z by c is equal 1. Point A is meet x axis y 0 z 0. Point A is a comma 0 comma 0. Point B is 0 comma 0 comma B. Point C is 0 comma 0 comma C. Here given centroid of triangle ABC is 1 comma 2 comma 4. Centroid formula x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3 comma z1 plus z2 plus z3 by 3. Centroid formula. From here centroid is given 1 comma 2 comma 4, that is equal to here x1 a, x2 0, x3 0, a plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 by 3, y1 0, y2 0. From here 0 comma b comma 0, y2 b, y3 0 by 3 comma z1 0, z2 0, z3 c by 3. Friends, equating corresponding elements, 1 is equal a by 3. What is the value of a? A is equal 3. Next 2 is equal b by 3. B is equal to 6. Next 4 is equal to c by 3. C is equal to 12. Substitute a comma b comma c in equation number 1. Equation of plane is x by a 3, y by b 6, z by c 12 is equal to 1. This is the answer, friends. Friends, here LCM is 12. 4x plus 2y plus z is equal to 1. Cross multiply 4x plus 2y plus z is equal to 12. The angle between the planes, the angle between the planes, the angle between the planes represented by, represented by 2x square minus 6y square minus 12z square plus 18yz plus 2zx plus xy is equal to 0. Friends, the angle between the planes represented by 2x square minus 2y square minus 12z square plus 18yz plus 2zx plus xy is equal to 0. So here this is a second degree equation. Plane equation is first degree equation. First we calculate plane. Friends, this represents two planes. First we calculate two planes. What is the general equation of plane is ax plus by plus cz plus d is equal to 0. So how to calculate two planes, friends, here? How to calculate two planes? Friends, first solve the equation 2x square plus xy minus 6y square is equal to 0. First solving these pair of lines, friends. 2x square plus xy minus 6y square is equal to 0. So 6 2s are 12. Here plus xy. So 4 into 3, 4 minus 3, 1, 2x square. So 6 2s are 12, 12 factors, 4 3s. So 4 minus 3, 1 plus 4xy minus 3xy minus 6y square. So here take 2x common, 2x common, x plus 2y. Here minus 3y common, minus 3y common, x plus 2y. That is equal to 2x minus 3y into x plus 2y. Friends, we already pair of straight lines ఈ మోడల్ ఎలా సాల్వ్ చేయాలో చెప్పాను అంటే ax square plus 2hxy plus by square సాల్వ్ చేసి దానికి plus l plus m తీసుకుందాం కానీ ఇక్కడ pair of straight line గా ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఇక్కడ 18yz 2zx ఉంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ 2x square minus 6y square minus 12z square plus 18yz plus 2zx plus xy is equal to friends 2x minus 3y. Friends, pair of straight lines lo manam plus l plus m teeskunam kaani ikkada xy ga friends here yz zx undi plus l into z friends 2x minus 3y plus l into z x plus 2y plus m into z. Okay friends, so here 2x minus 3y plus l into z x plus 2y plus m into z. Friends, comparing the coefficient of yz. Friends, comparing the coefficient of yz. All of you look at the board, friends. Left hand side, coefficient of yz, friends, coefficient of yz is equal to 18. So right hand side, coefficient of yz, friends, coefficient of yz. Friend, coefficient of yz. All of you look at the board, friends. Yz coefficient, friends. Yes, friend, here. Lz into 2y. So multiply these two. Friends, Lz into 2y. Coefficient of yz is equal to 2l. Friends, m into, friends, multiply these two, friends. Mz into minus 3y. So here, yz coefficient minus 3m. So 2l minus 3m. So you have understood? So comparing the coefficient of yz. Left hand side 18. Right hand side, friends, Lz into 2y. Coefficient of yz is 2l here. Next, friends, minus 3y into mz. Multiply these two values. Minus 3y into mz. Coefficient of yz minus 3m. Next, coefficient of zx. Comparing the coefficient of. Next, zx, friends. So left hand side, zx coefficient 2. So next, comparing coefficient zx. Friends, here lz into x. So lz into x. Zx coefficient is l. Next friends, m intercept here multiply mz into 2x. Here coefficient of zx is plus 2m. Friends, solving these two equations, we get L and M. Friends, here 18 is equal 2L minus 3M. So here 2 is equal to L plus 2M. Multiply by 2, friends, this equation multiply by 2. 4 is equal to 2L plus 4M. Then subtraction minus, here minus, here minus. 18 minus 4, 14. 14 is equal here minus 7M. Friends, M is equal, friends, minus 2. M is equal minus 2. What is the value of L? L plus 2M is equal to L plus 2 into M is equal minus 2 is equal to L is equal 2 plus 4, 6. L is equal 6. Friends, here substitute L and M. Planes are shown here. Planes are shown 2x minus 3y plus L is equal 6z is equal to 0. Shown second plane is x plus 2y plus mz. M is equal to minus 2z. Is equal to 0. This is equation number 2. Angle between the planes is equal to formula. Cos theta is equal to A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by angle between the planes. Cos theta is equal to A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. So cos theta is equal to A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. Cos theta is equal to A1 A2 friends 2 into 1 B1 B2 minus 3 into 2 minus 6 plus C1 C2 minus 12 by root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square. And take acute angle, friends, here. Root of A1 square plus B1 square, 2 square, 4, minus 3 whole square, 9, plus C1 square, 36, into root of A2 square, 1, B2 square, 2 square, 4, C2 square, minus 2 whole square, 4. Friends, cos theta is equal to 18 minus 6, 14 by here root 9, 3 here 36 plus 4, 40 here 7, so 7, 2 is 14. Cos theta is equal to 2 by 3. Theta is equal to cos inverse 2 by 3. Question is problem. If the points, next question. If the points 1, 1, -3 and 1, 0, -3. 1, 1, -3, 1, 0, -3. Lie on opposite side of the plane, of the plane x plus y plus 3z plus d is equal 0, then first option d less than 7, second option d greater than 8, third option 7 less than d less than 8, fourth option d less than 7 or d greater than 8. So here these two points lie on opposite side of the planes. So this is a plane. These two points lie on opposite side, friends. A point, B point lie on opposite side. Friends, already discussed, friends. This is a straight line. AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. This is point A, X1 comma Y1, point B, X2 comma Y2. Friends, point, this line divides this line. What is the ratio formula, friends? What is the ratio formula? This line divides this line is equal to formula minus L11 is to L22. Next, L11 comma L22 have the same sign. Then the points lie on same side. L11 comma L22 have opposite sign. Then the points lie on opposite side. So here, this point divides internal external friends. This point divides this plane internal external. This point lie inside. So this point divides internally. So internally ratio is positive. So this point internal, this point divide the plane internally. Internally formula, friends, minus L11 here plane minus pi 11 is to pi 2 is greater than 0. So this is inside. Inside means P divides internally. So internally ratio is positive. Minus pi 11 is to pi 2 is greater than 0. Friends, here multiplying by minus on both sides, pi 11 is to pi 22 less than 0. All of you look at the questions. A is to B means A by B. A by B is negative. Friends, A negative, B positive. Or, friends, A by B negative plus minus or minus plus. Friends, A positive, B negative. Or A negative, B positive. So totally AB negative, AB less than 0. So pi 11 into pi 22 less than 0. Friends, have understood? Should have understood or not? Friend, point inside. Inside means divides internally. So internally means ratio is positive. Multiply by minus, here greater than is less than. Pi 11 is to pi 22 less than 0. Friends, suppose this value is A. This value is B. A by B negative. A positive, B negative. Or B A negative, B positive. Total A into B, friends, A into B negative. So pi 11 into pi 22 less than 0. What is pi 11, friends? Substitute x1, y1, z1 in this plane. That is pi 11. Substitute 1 comma 1 here. 1 plus, in place of y, 1. 3 into minus 3 plus d into pi 22 is equal to substitute second point in this plane in place of x1 in place of y0 minus plus 3 into z in place of z minus 3 plus d less than 0. Okay, friends, here 1 plus 1 2 2 minus 9 2 minus 9 is equal to minus 7 plus d into so here 1 minus 9 minus 8 plus d less than 0. So that is equal to d minus 7 into d minus 8 less than 0. Friends, in functions x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0, what is the answer, friends? Friends, function top complete in the lesson functions. Friends, in functions x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0. What is the formula? Friends, x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0. What is the formula in function topic? Let's write down.
Experiments completed.
Friends, here, friends, here, wavy curve method, friends, wavy curve method. So real numbers, friends, minus infinity, plus infinity. Friends, here, roots are, friends, here, roots are 7, 8. Number less, friends, 7, 8. Okay, friends, 7, 8. So here, multiply this, so all of you look at the word, multiply these two values, friends, multiply these two, d square. And d square minus 15d plus 56. From here, highest degree coefficient, positive or negative, friends? Positive. So start with positive. Suppose highest degree coefficient negative, start with negative. All of you look at the wavy curve method, friends. Wavy curve method. Wavy curve method, friends. Wavy curve method. So real numbers minus infinity to plus infinity. Here roots are, friends, 7, 8. 7, 8. Friends, here multiply these two values. D square minus 15D plus 56. So here highest degree coefficient, positive or negative? Positive. Start with positive. Next, friends, all of you look at the board. Here 8. So D minus 8. Power odd number, even number. So here odd number. Odd number before sign plus. Change the sign, friends. Here d minus 8, here 8, 8 is root. So here d minus 8, so this value is equal to 8. So power is odd number. Odd number here plus, so change the sign here plus, here minus. Next one, 7. D minus 7, here also power odd number. Here before sign is negative, change the sign here plus. Friend, my highest degree coefficient positive aithe positive start cheyandi, negative aithe negative start cheyandi. Friend, here d minus 8. Friend, here d minus 8. Friend, here 8 is root of d minus 8. Friend, here power is odd number. Odd number aithe sign change before sign plus, here minus. 7. Here power is odd number. Friend, before sign is minus, here sign change plus. Suppose here d minus 8 whole square. Suppose here whole square, so even number before sign plus does not change the sign. So here plus, here also plus. Friends, make that one a problem. Wavy curve method. So here power odd number is there before sign change. Are power even number is there sign change and also. Friends, here less than 0 means negative. Here negative is answer between 7 comma. So this is the answer. So 7 comma 8. So d less than 7 less than d less than 8. This is the answer. 7 less than d less than 8. Or x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0. X lies between alpha and beta. Okay, friends, next problem. In plain last problem today. Friends, if P is equal to 0, 1, 0. Next, Q is equal to 0, 0, 1. Then the projection. Then the projection of PQ on the plane X plus Y plus Z is equal to 3 is. So here projection of PQ on the plane is equal. So here projection of PQ, I'm taking this is point P, this is point Q. So projection of P on the line. On the plane is, suppose this is L. Projection of Q on the line. On the plane is M. So here projection of PQ on the plane is here calculate LM. So here given this plane is x plus y plus z minus 3 is equal to 0. So here first calculate L and M. Next projection of PQ on the plane is LM. Calculate LM. So here how to calculate L and M, friends? Point P is 0 comma 1 comma 0. Point Q is 0 comma 0 comma 1. Friend, here L is foot of the perpendicular from P on the plane. P is equal to foot of the perpendicular. So P is equal foot of the, sorry, L is equal foot of the perpendicular from 0 comma 1 comma 0 on the plane x plus y plus z minus 3 is equal to 0. Foot of the perpendicular formula. Apply foot of the perpendicular, friends. Foot of the perpendicular formula h minus x1 by a is equal k minus y1 by b is equal minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by a square plus b square plus c square. Foot of the perpendicular formula h minus x1 is 0 by a 1 k minus y1 1 by b 1 minus, sorry friends, here h minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to l minus z1 by c. L minus z1 0 by c is 1 minus of a x1. A is 1, x1 0, 1 into 0, 0. B y1, b is 1, 1 into 1, 1 plus c z1. So c is z1, c is 1, 1 into 0, 0 plus d minus 3 by a square plus b square plus c square. So 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square 3. So h minus 0 by 1, h by 1 is equal to k minus 1 by 1 is equal to l by 1 is equal to, and this value is 3, 3 by 3, 1. What is h, student? H by 1 is equal to 1. H value 1. K minus 1 by 1 is equal to 1. K minus 1 is equal to 1. K is equal to 2. L is equal to 1. Friends, point L is 1 comma 2 comma 1. Similarly, calculate point M. Point M. Friends, tomorrow start a new topic, limits. All the students must attend the class tomorrow. Limits to a new topic, limits and continuity. Friends, L is equal to foot of the perpendicular from P on the plane. Similarly, M is equal to friends, M is equal to, friends, similarly, M is equal to foot of the perpendicular, foot of the perpendicular from Q 0 comma 0 comma 1 on the plane x plus y plus z plus 3 is equal to 0, minus 3 is equal to 0. Same formula, h minus x1 by a is equal k minus y1 by b is equal l minus z1 by c. So h minus 0 by a is 1, k minus y1 0 by b 1, l minus z1 1 by c value 1, minus of a x1, a is 1, 1 into 0, 0, b y1, 1 into 0, 0, plus c z1, c is 1, 1 into 1, 1, plus d minus 3 by a square 1, b square 1, c square 1. So this is point L. So h by 1 is equal k by 1 is equal L minus 1 by 1 is equal 3 by 3, 1. So what is the value of h? Equal these to h value 1, k value 1, L minus 1 is equal 1, L is equal 2. So point M is 1 comma 1 comma 2. So here distance between LM. Apply distance to two points formula, friends. Here x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. So that is equal root of x2 minus x1. Friends, 1 minus 1 whole square. Next 1 minus 2 whole square. Next 2 minus 1 whole square. Friends, 1 minus 1 is 0. 1 minus 2 whole square is 1 plus 1. Root 2 answer. Answer root 2. Okay, students, practice plane. So plane topic is completed. Tomorrow start new topic, limits and continuity. Students, completed. Okay, students, end the class.